What does his or her future look like? Do we save our democracy? Do we flip Congress? Does Robert Mueller indict Trump? I don't want to wait and see. It's why I sued President Trump the week he was inaugurated, wrote the book on corruption and took on the Albany machine, and rallied against pharmaceutical and insurance companies for putting profits over people. I'm Zephyr Teachout, and you've never seen an attorney general like me, and neither have they.